late to accumulate.
Ooh, first rule of business. Hey, since we're out here banging, either you got some dust?
Fool wanna get butt naked?
I'll get whatever it takes me, homeboy.
Homie's crazy, man.
So I've heard.
It turned out they were watching a training exercise at the IAA.
This is the homie house right here.
Hey, look, everybody be cool, man. Lamar about to do his thing, all right?
Car for.
You gonna wait in the van? Man, come on.
Oh, I gotta get out.
Man, come on, Franklin.
Yeah, I'm tired. I thought I was just supposed to wait out in the van.
No point, this fool, janky.
Courier service. Packages to collect.
You got the grip?
Present and accounted for. You like that, huh?
It's Tupac.
Holy shit.
Sample.
Now we talking. My throat getting numb already.
So we good, nigga, right? Well, let's go.
How about a taste?
No, man, we leaving.
I want a taste of the other side of the brick.
Now, you heard what your boy said. You're leaving.
Hey, give me the back! Whoa.
What the fuck?
Did we ask for a key or a fucking ounce?
Man, that's motherfucking drywall.
Hey, we got some motherfucking buyer's remorse out here.
You can't fucking hustle a hustler!
Fuck off! Ah! Oh, you motherfuckers are dead! We gotta get off Grove Street! Fuck! They bust the van! He on foot now!
Four! your weapons down and get...
Damn, MC Cliff! That's the fastest shoot! MC Cliff! Cliff! Wait,
we about
right
to get gangbang, homies!
And jack they ass, homie! That's our way up out of here! Put your fucking hands up! Mind if I bar these whips and get you? Aw, you cold, homie! Shit!
Snake in this motherfucker!
Shit ain't no river, man! It's a motherfucking sewer!
Then we in the right place! Enough of your leadership, nigga.
Where the hell did...
We need a ride, dog! Let's find a ride, homie!
Game wanting me to do.
Let's split, my nigga, and keep our heads down.
Tomorrow's follow me.
Let's go.
follow me, man. I had enough of your leadership, nigga.
Where the fuck am I supposed to go? Run on the beach until Lamar fucking... I'm so fucking confused.
Let's split, my nigga, and keep our heads down.
We ain't gonna lose the cops on these things.
Yeah, man, shit, we need to get to land.
The right side of what? Fucking... The right side of what? That's what I did last time. Lamar doesn't want to fucking follow me. He wants to go this way. Running his ass off. Look, Lamar's way over here. What the fuck? Lamar, what the fuck?
Homie, come on, let's move.
All right, well, follow me, man. I had enough of your leadership, nigga. Hey, you coming with me, man? Come on!
Let's get rid of these cops, man!
Dang, another spectacular LD fuck-up.
That shit ain't fucked up. We got the grip. We still alive, nigga.
But the cops still on us, dog. On Grove Street.
Sound like success to me, motherfucker. Ugly ass bitch. Maybe if you hadn't brought that old weird ass fool along, we'd be okay.
That weird ass fool, the only reason we ain't carrying a brick of drywall, Mark.
Man, I ain't no Mark, homie. I was playing a role.
The biggest Mark I know.
Damn it. Swear to God, if I'm on jet skis. For fuck's sake, man.
Let's split, my nigga, and keep our heads down.
Lamar goes up here regardless.
Frank, man, it's me and you. Come on.
All right, well, follow me, man. I had enough of your leadership, nigga.
We need a ride, dog. Oh my God! Let's go on the ride, homie!
Hey, you know Grove Street used to be family hood.
Grove Street family? Man, long time ago.
Man, what happened to them dudes?
Shit, I don't know. Could be dead. Shit, I could... CEOs by now.
Well, probably living in some suburb somewhere driving SUVs and shit, you know, soccer mom. Shit, coaching little league football team.
Yeah, that's suburban. Flight, huh? Probably so.
That's gonna be me and you one day, dawg.
If we lucky, man, shit, at the moment, it looks like we gonna end up the other direction.
Man, crazy dude's all right.
I thought y'all get along. Maybe y'all too much alike, though.
Me and him? Oh, hell no, man. You think?
Hell yeah, I think.
Man, I'll jump out right here. Hey, good looking, homie. I'll catch you later.
All right, shit. Holler at Stretch, homie, and find out what happened.
Remember, tomorrow night, 8 p.m. Central Time, we'll be recording the show. I know me, Nick, and Nolan have been playing GTA, maybe Crispy also. We're going to be talking about that. I'm going to be talking about the last part of Wonderful 101 as well. And, Thursday night? What's going on Thursday? Thursday I'm going out. Thursday.
The life of a gangbanger.
I'm going to be playing again Friday evening. $50.
I hope everybody out there doing good.
Boy, DJ, I love it.
I didn't know you could change the view.
Despite weeks of marriage counseling,
her husband Chad, after he was caught with his finger in the cookie jar, or is that a story?
God, I'm covered.
Mulligan's famous collection of rare cars, maybe you'd like some more. Boats, along with his many
I feel like I can really talk to you. Come back and see me.
Pelosi is bringing life to a desolate corner in East Los Santos. Work has begun on converting an unused warehouse into a massive multi-story nightclub that will play EDM music 24 hours a day, like 7 days a week. I'm ready to take some Molly.
Weasel News, confirming your prejudices.
Hey, boo! I knew you couldn't stay away!
Get the fuck away from me. West Coast Classics.
You know how we do it on the West Coast Classics, and this is definitely West Coast, and this is definitely classic. DJ Pooh, yeah, Ice Cube.
Ain't nothing going on but the bomb-ass rap song, hitting all night long. Just like me on a black and white ivory, getting six on a Geely. You don't want to see a Jeep break your ass like dishes, buster-ass tricks. From Lennox up at Venice, they want to have me in stripes like Dennis.
Oh shit!
Fool, I got speed. That chin down his butt, and I pull off him.
Man, screwed him.
Chilling with the homie, smelling the bud. Double pump, then I'm talking to Doug about.
Why I'm running for this fucking age. Whatever, it's close. I like how this is the default movement in this game. Like some fucking asshole playing this game is gonna walk around this slow. I already got a sweet house. I don't need to fucking another house.
People can't even walk right.
Like seriously, what kind of fucking asshole walks this slow?
You know how you mentioned?
Get off your fucking phone. And polite. Oh, the Popo, the Favo, get the fuck off me.
Not like that.
You and him, the old father-son issues? Gives me the fucking creeps.
How's the leg rub?
Oh, it's excellent. You want to go?
No, I'm good, though.
Hey, I called you boys here to discuss this job that I've been planning.
The fuck are you talking about?
Shut the fuck up, Michael, all right? You owe me.
Hey, did you talk to Lester?
I called him. He's in the hospital or something, all right? We keep him out and we get 20%. Well, unless, of course, you go states again and have me arrested.
Hey, it wasn't like that.
Better not have been.
I mean, like, you give a fuck.
Oh, see, I give a fuck, Michael. It's a position, a fucking view.
Hold on, let me take a piss.
All right, like God, like evolution, like anything else. Sunshine, boredom, lies, that's what we got. Other people, they have other worlds, but for me, I'm like a vulture just circling the desert looking for fucking corpses, you know, a carrion eating motherfucker. Do you understand that?
Wow. Woo! Bravo, you fucking idiot.
Man, I still don't get the score. What's the fucking plan?
We got Floyd, all right? Now, Floyd, not the... Fuck! Get out of here! All right? Now, Floyd here works at the port. He puts me onto Meriwether.